tale begins in Adlersbrunn, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. An archer from the east trying to escape his past. Only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose, for tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
Bad guys, heads up.
Stay right there. Have a taste. Soldier, an alchemist, an archer, and an oddity. A motley group we have assembled here.
Just as it has always been. You attract strange companions.
Easy.
Here, take a healing potion.
Exploding as the old wood splintered and shuddered.
Would Dr. Junkenstein would profess the same?
Science is a tool and a method. The hand that wields it decides its course.
The enemy is within my sights. Our enemies fall. Destroy them before they get any closer.
Banished from my home for taking my brother's life. I can never return.
A dark presence coalesced in their midst.
The
comes for your souls.
The Reaper was cursed, bound as a servant in each of the wilds. The archer slew the Reaper, the arrow piercing his dead heart.
At last, the Reaper's curse is lifted.
Hold the door.
They're coming across the bridge. Come over here. Get down. There, over the ramparts.
Thank you.
Do you think that was the last of them?
Some can tell us the worst is yet to come.
The ground shook as Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed. Monster bent on destroying everything in its path. The alchemist's concoctions coursed through the monster, and all was destroyed from within.
That thing.
I'm trying to put it out of my mind.
The air became charged with the arcane as the summoner appeared in their midst.
I have been summoned.
Chill night air was ablaze as the summoner joined the battle.
Coming from the right.
They are attacking the door.
Junkenstein himself made a grand appearance.
You will all regret the day you laughed at Dr. Jameson Junkenstein!
Destroy them before they get any closer.
Dr. Junkenstein launched his bombs at the castle. The explosions a percussive accompaniment to the sound of his laughter. Drew his arrow and watched it soar through the night sky until it struck Junkenstein. The constant attack had taken its toll upon the doors. The Reaper's body faded in the darkness of the night.
Reaper is dead.
In the midst of the battle, Junkenstein's most powerful ally appeared.
My servants never die!
Dr. Junkenstein had made a bargain with the witch, and she was not ready to release him.
The enemy is on the monster.
Here, take it.
を食らう。
そんなのたすみがそれを食らう。そんなのたすみがそれを食らう。The soldier slew the witch, despairing no time to seek another target.
Lock it off. Hey.
You go, I got the clue! The dragon consumes.
The soldier repeatedly struck the monster until, finally, it toppled to the ground, lifeless. With one last laugh, Dr. Junkenstein fell from the balcony to the flagstones below. And as the last of his laughter echoed from the walls of the castle, the battle was over, and the castle had been saved.
Get ready for a shock!
I've got you in my sights.
Mighty fine.